Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum friends, you are watching CSC Guide Official YouTube channel and csguideofficial.com website. So today I will tell you how you fill our Northwest University online application portal for in future for Chinese government scholarship, but for road and belt scholarship and Silk Road scholarship, now you can must fill this form and Northwest University scholarship. So I give this link in description, and when you open this link and click here to apply on university portal. When you click here, then you will go to the online portal on the Northwest University. If you want to any other faculty links, admissions, and scholarship procedure, how you apply for CS scholarship, all the data has been present here. So now came to the point. So after clicking here, sign in. Okay, after clicking on sign in, you will enter to the website here. Now I click on online application. So my already I filled in under my field application is filled and status is filled in. So I click on home. When you sign in, then this screen has been shown. So click on, you can see the screen this like this. So click on online application, and when you click on online application, then different scholarship has been, you can see different scholarship here, Northwest University International Scholarship. When you click here, then you can, this means you can apply. If we click here, Northwest International Student Silk and Road Scholarship, and click next, so what's happened means only doctor student can apply for this scholarship. So click on Chinese government scholarship. When we click on Chinese government scholarship, then we see click next. But when we click on next here, we see that you can see undergraduate scholarship, master student scholarship, and doctor student scholarship student can apply. So Confucius Institute, for those who have HSK 4 or 4 or 5 already, means before studying they can they must have HSK 5. For Northwest University scholarship, you can see that Northwest University scholarship students apply includes Northwest University Silk Road scholarship students, full scholarship for only PhD candidate, but Northwest International Student Scholarship means university scholarship. This is university scholarship. Partial scholarship for all programs. Okay, means master student and student, other students can apply. And Xi'an City Scholarship. In Xi'an City Scholarship, only those students can apply, which is in road and belt countries. How can you check the road and belt countries? I also tell you in my previous videos about Northwest University, which countries included in one road belt scholarship. If I click here, then we can see that undergraduate scholarship, undergraduate students, master student, and PhD students can apply. So we select Chinese government scholarship. So if you want to apply for other scholarship, all the procedures is same. So just clicking option is different here. So we can click on Chinese government scholarship and we select undergraduate. Today I will tell you undergraduate student, and after undergraduate and master students are both the same process for applying, but a little bit different in a documents upload section. I will tell you completely, don't worry about this. Check your department. For bachelor students, only 3 departments can offer the scholarship offers in those 3 departments, 3 majors. So I click on only resources. I click on English. Maybe it's in English, but English program is not available for bachelor. So click on Chinese. If I click on Chinese, so major is shown. So I click on apply. Okay. After clicking on apply, so this is a form how you filled it. So I come back only for you, because I will tell you how you fill this. So first I click on view. If you can if you want to fill, you don't click on view option. You can just open the form, click on here and edit. Okay, but I can view. So I will tell you how you fill the form: given name, your passport name as mentioned on your passport, given name, Chinese name, your gender, marital status, nationality, date of birth, country of birth, place of birth in your country, native language, your national language, highest level. If you applying for master, there your highest level is bachelor. But if you are applying for undergraduate, then below the or above the undergraduate option is undergraduate like school or undergraduate students like this. So I will not exactly okay, we came back and click on edit. Okay, then how I show how we can see that which option is available here. So technical, bachelor, master and senior high. I think it's for bachelor, it's can senior high. Okay, so maybe I am wrong, but I think it's senior high or junior high because no other option is suitable. Vocational college is not suitable for you. Technical secondary is not suitable for bachelor students. So it depends. So now came back and fill the form again. Okay, I hope you can understand this situation. So I cannot fill the form because time is too short and videos make too long for if I fill one by one. Okay, now came to the next point. So speed a little bit slow. I click on again here. I will tell you how you fill the form and how you fill this. Education level, you select the education level, your religion, employer or associated with. If you don't work or anything else, then you type your institute name in which you are graduated and occupation is student. Health status, physically fit, and Taiwan, no. If you are not migrated from Taiwan, then no, click on no. Hobby, sports, like this. Passport number, expiry date, mention is on passport, type passport here. Educational background, attended to, school name, field of study, diploma received, field of study means your matric, your undergraduate certificate, mention on certificate, and diploma received means which you graduated. So employment record, type your employment record. If you feel if you not go forward form, your form is not going to next option, then you must fill this form and type your anything, you any of your school activity or other thing, college activity. So upload copy of passport with visa photo. Visa photo is like that. You are third or fourth page of your passport is the visa blank page. Okay, nothing is mentioned on that page. So scan it and upload it. First page, home page in which your photo is present, and the next page is blank page. Highest degree related transcript means you are undergraduate, intermediate or undergraduate diploma, or transcript. Transcript score is mentioned, and the highest, your highest diploma. Okay. Physical exam, English proficiency certificate. Make your English proficiency certificate from your previous college in which from which you are graduated, and do recommendation letter from your professors. Means you can make your recommendation letter from your professor in college. If you not go to an university till yet, then professor is associate professor from your college, your school means. In other words, study plan, physical examination form, and other documents like police clearance certificate. If you have, if you don't have, then don't worry about this. Proficient English, Chinese proficiency certificate, you are none, and other language proficiency certificate, type English proficiency, and this is automatically mentioned, typed. And family member, give the detail of family member, and criminal record, and criminal record no. Financial support, type. Then if you want to type your type CSC detail, you can type. If you want to type your father detail, you can. But some student says you can type CS detail, some says you can type your father. So I get a mix up reaction from my senior. Some says CSE, some says university, your father detail. So it's depends on you how which you type. So grantor charges in your case, your name means if you don't have any grantor, then type your father detail here. Current home address, type your current home address. If you don't find zip code, don't know the zip code, type your name in, type your city name in the Google, and you will find. current postal address is same, then click on same, and otherwise fill the form. How you collect the notice? Collect the notice means two option has been you can see when you filling the form. One is from your home address, another one is the collect notice at Northwest University. So you can click on home address and type your address again, postal address again. This is the form how you can fill, and even store your status is in progress when you fill this form. Now came back to the student for master, which is different, which of the form in a little bit different between for the master and bachelor student. So what is the difference between a different in form for if you filling the bachelor or master? I can delete this, and again I submit the form. Again I'm gonna tell you what is the difference between the master program. If you click on Chinese Grammar Scholarship, this time I select master student. So our main purpose is that which thing is different for bachelor student online form and for master student online form. So I click any one of this, so you can select your major. So now I came back and click on view. I will just tell you which is different between the online application form for bachelor and for master form field. So this is the form. This is the same highest academic degree. Your highest degree means your bachelor degree, okay, and your highest transcript means your bachelor transcript if you are applying for master, okay. If you are applying for PhD, then your highest degree is your master degree, and your physical exam means English proficiency certificate, IELTS, and these kind of things, and two recommendation letters. And study plan, physical examination for other documents. For master students, they upload English proficiency certificate, other certificates, and police clearance certificate if you have. So all the other form is same for bachelor, master. This is the theme, a little bit difference between for online application for master and bachelor. For photocopy passport, a photocopy, and no, just highest diploma and your transcript. Okay, nothing change in your form. I again says that once you fill the form your will university form, you can withdraw it or edit it again. So carefully fill this form. When you fill this form, is changed into in process, and when you are application is pursued to another process, then it will change to initial waiting for initial review, and after it will change to having passed the initial review, and after that is change to final result unreleased, and at the end it's change to admitted or congratulations, your application is successful. These are two things which you can see when you accept. If your status is changed to admitted or congratulations, means you get the scholarship. Okay, I hope you understand this procedure, and you don't feel any problem here. You can edit the CSC form, but you cannot edit your the university portal. So I give the link in description, and other things, all the things. If you have any problem, CSC scholarship and documents related to things, and grant scholarship which you are coming, and which you are another university scholarship, Northwest University scholarship, Chinese government scholarship for graduate student, and Chinese government scholarship, Chongqing University president scholarship, and post and telecommunication CSC scholarship. All these scholarship mentioned. So visit the website daily, and check your relative things which you want. I hope you can understand this. Visit csguideofficial.com and visit of CSC Guide Official YouTube channel. So we met in next video. Stay connected, tuned with us, and good luck, and hope for the best.